one time it was kind of a surprise. I was doing this at a university, and somebody said, well, you know, the universe is so big, you know, why would God just make the earth? And I said, you think the universe is big? Jesus is way bigger than the universe. And the audience actually broke out in applause, you know, even so, wow. You know, when you think about it, God's way bigger than the universe, and yet He can see into and cares for our heart. He can organize things for our good. And He does that, and He loves doing it. Yeah. And when we ruined, you know, and the effect of man's sin didn't just ruin the earth, it extended to the heavens. And we see all kinds of things breaking down in the universe around us. But God is going to give us a new heavens and a new earth. And all it takes is trust in the gift of His Son, and we get all that time to explore the heavens by the God who created them. And each one of the things we look at is going to tell us something new and special about our God and about our place in His plan.